a heat pump system works both air conditioning and in reverse cycle for the heating. It works the exact same way as the air conditioning mode does. There's a reversing valve inside that will adjust the flow of refrigerant to, instead of removing heat, it will add heat. A straight cool condenser can actually go with either a gas furnace or a standard electric heating element style air handler. With the electric heating style air handler, it's electric heat only. It's no different than like a dryer, just a larger size heater to supply heat to your home or apartment, wherever it is that we have that installed. It is not very efficient in comparison to the heat pump. The heat pump is definitely more efficient. In comparison to the two, the heat pump is a much better option if you have that capability. I personally feel that the electric heat style can be a little bit more stuffy in comparison to the heat pump. But keep in mind, a heat pump also has a heating element as well. That it does utilize nights that are extremely cold, because the heat pump is really only designed for temperatures above 48, 46 degrees. Anything below that, it can tend to freeze up outside. So it has the auxiliary heat and or emergency heat option on the thermostat, which is the exact same thing as the electric heat. It's just how we label the difference. So it does utilize that to supplement any heat loss that it may need to help keep the house warm to the desired temperature. A heat pump would be a lot more efficient in comparison to the straight cool electric heat, yes, because the electric heat, again, it's a big heating coil. You're not utilizing the compressor and refrigeration as it's designed, which will heat your house a lot faster than the heating element. And not utilize as much electricity as the heating element itself. The heating element itself is a basic standard, non-efficient way of heating a home in comparison to the heat pump style using the compressor outside.